Made in Japan is the way to experience Japanese car culture. It's where tarmac meets tradition. From mountain peaks to city streets, this neon journey is not one to miss. Playlist out for you is what I call a perk of the job. Right in the center of all the action, racing these Japanese drift masters, just awesome. Next playlist was Off-Roading Addict, a chance to race into the wild. Driving off-road gives you an opportunity to carve your own path, to explore the open expanse. The island becomes your playground. Total freedom becomes your creed. Pickups, quads, you're given every chance to go off the beaten path. Improvisation. But the next playlist is all about the competition. Aptly named the Motorsports playlist, this one is for the pros. Sports is built around racing to the top, the thrill of competing, but it's also about strategic choices, decision-making under pressure. We'll be right back. triumphing with your team in what some consider the apex of motorsports. When to go for the pit stop, checking on your rivals, it gets intense. Felt good to be the champion, but then I got to go old school. Vintage Garage. A playlist for the true car aficionado. Keep saying you got something for me. Something you gonna love. With these cars, it's not just about the look or the nostalgia. It's how these things drive. How they feel, how they steer. It was quite a challenge, in the best way possible. Outside of some collector car park, when would you ever get a chance to take these venerable legends for a spin? That's the power of Vintage Garage. Taste of an age where there was no nitro to boost you and no GPS to guide you. Feels strangely comforting. You keep saying that when your heart will be a-changing. Now what's right is right, but you ain't been right yet. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what bands do. One of these baby boots are gonna. With the old and in with the new, they say. The next playlist is legendary. Lamborghini. A playlist to truly experience the iconic, the trailblazing. I'm running out of adjectives here. Saw that Lamborghini logo, you knew what this playlist was gonna be. Some of the most recognizable car designs in existence at your disposal. Nothing quite like some of these cars. It's like a speed race through the story of Lamborghini, one of power and innovation. Riding the full roster of these legends was a rare privilege. A privilege Motorfest graciously gave me. And now? It's your turn. We'll be right back.
Like what you saw? Well, those were just the tip of the iceberg. But we've got to go step by step. Follow me. Look around you. This is what it's all about. Cars, bikes, rides, and good vibes. You'll get to explore the festival soon enough. And let's not forget, we're in Hawaii. And there's no better place to express yourself. Show off your flair. Customize your ride. It's a car culture buffet. Keep up. We're going to go meet the star of the show. Your car, of course. Come on. It's time for you to pick your ride. Once you pick your car, I'll hand you over to Kara, your personal AI assistant. When in doubt, you can always rely on her to guide you.
Engaged. All engines go. Hello, driver. I'm Kara. Let me assist you in choosing a playlist. Made in Japan. Race over asphalt and drift through 911 Legacy, the Porsche story. New playlist ahead. Let's go! We had a lot of fun making this next playlist. One clue, it centers on one of the most famous car models of all time. Keeping secrets. It's a Porsche. Okay, you probably guessed that it's the 911. Let's find out what makes this car iconic. Head to the container in Pearl Harbor and let's get behind the wheel of a legend. Thank you.
for joining the adventure.
With the 911. We had no choice but to reveal it to you. Let's move on to another activity. Porsche agreed to send us some of their most interesting models for you to try out. Shipping from Stuttgart, Germany to Hawaii took a little bit longer than they thought, so they've actually just arrived. But it's power and performance, but it's also about elegance and style. So when you get behind the wheel of a 911, you've got to behave accordingly. Clean driving gets you a bonus at the end of each event. The cleaner you drive, the bigger your bonus will be. So even during a race, drive clean, take care of your car, and beat your opponents with finesse. wish I could drive this good.